चैप्टर 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 एनसीईआरटी बैक एक्सरसाइज कैलकुलेट द फोर्स ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन बिटवीन द अर्थ एंड सन गिवन द मास ऑफ द अर्थ इज 6 × 10⁻²⁴ केजी एंड ऑफ सन इज 2 × 10⁻³० केजी द एवरेज डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू इज 1.5 × 10⁻¹ मीटर. ओके सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द फोर्स ऑफ ग्रेविटेशन बिटवीन अर्थ एंड सन. सो एफ इक्वल्स टू जी एम वन एम टू अपॉन डी स्क्वायर or distance between them. Value of u, capital G is 6.67 × 10⁻¹. Mass of Earth is 6 × 10⁻². Mass of Sun is 2 × 10⁻³० and distance between them is 1.5 × 10⁻¹ whole square. Okay, so this you have to solve. 6.6 we can just for calculation purpose we can take it only 6.7 only. Okay, so it is 6.7 × 6 × 2, it is 1.5 × 1.5, and here we'll write all the powers of 10, that is 2 × 10⁻¹⁴ × 10⁻²² × 10⁻³० upon 10⁻¹⁰ × 10⁻¹⁰. Okay, this and this will cancel. This we can write this way. Now ten to the power minus 11 plus 24 plus 30 minus 11 minus 11. Okay, by powers and exponents we have studied this in ninth class. 67 × 6 × 20 upon 15 × 15. So when we'll cut by 5, 5 4s are 20, 5 3s are 15, this is 2 times. Then now we can multiply 67 × 8 upon 15 × 30 + 24, that is equal to 4, 54. 54 minus 33, that is 121. So it is 10⁻². Okay, now we'll multiply 7 8s are 56, 5 6 8s are 48 plus 5 53 upon 15 × 10⁻². So 5 36 divided by 15, 15 3s are 45. So 13 minus 5, that is 8. Okay, 86. 5s are 75. 11 decimal point 110. 7s are 15, 7s are 105, and it will go on, so it is enough. We can write this 35.7 × 10⁻¹. Or if I want to write in standard form, we have to bring this decimal point from here to here. So we can write 3.57 × 10⁻²⁰ newton. This is the answer.